Alright guys, so I've never done this, so bear with me. But I'm about to start my bioactive upgrade for my retix enclosure. This is it so far. I've got foggers now. They go up to the third level and the second level. I'm going to make it rain on the bottom level. And then we're going to add fish to this pond to kind of help clean it up a little bit. So I'm going to show you a before and then an after. We're going to go through inside of it. I'm probably $1,200 invested into this enclosure. It's completely custom made. And he absolutely loves it so far. So let's hope he loves that new humidity that he's going to get with this rainmaker. Anyway, let's look at what we've got here. So I've got that around the edges. I got this door from a restore. Just framed in around it. I got this big piece of pane glass from the same restore. I've also got grandkids. So this is for light storage, whatever else I need to put in there. Got all my heat lamps up top. Sorry for the mess. So this pipe does one of the foggers. There's one of his little hides. I've got cages around all my heat lamps. There's your other pipe. Here's his pond. So the rain's gonna come from here all the way around. And we're gonna see what we can do with it. Alright guys, I'll show you an update when I get done. I'm going to do a couple more videos as the bioactive part of this thing gets to going. I'm a budget reptile guy, so... Alright guys, I got it all in, got it all set up. So let's take a look at it. I got it set on a smart plug to go off for a minute in the evening and a minute in the morning. He already digs it because he's never been one to sit right there. Next up will be new dirt, isopods, and fish for a spawn. Keep you updated.